Morning, welcome back to the channel. What I've got for you this morning is a solar PV installation done to the highest standard, this job. This one's a really, really good job to showcase. Let me turn the camera around and show you now. There we go, we've got the cable drops coming in from the roof, the DC and the oversized copex there, dropping into the solar edge inverters there and the combiner boxes, etc. If I just turn this round here, you can see the continuation over there to the panel board and the ladder rack. The cable installation is absolutely fantastic on this. The identification of the cables, the identification of the inverters, I mean the labelling, just look at the workmanship on this. This is a continuation of the EV video, done by the same contractor of course. You can see the hallmarks of their work here. Real thought of detail, you can see they've gone to detail on the uni-strut. It's dipped uni-strut, that's not your standard uni-strut. So obviously it's going to last a test of time. Let's just give you a rundown along this installation. It's absolutely fantastic, guys. I mean, the uniform of the stickering, the tie wrapping, the raised ladder rack slightly there, it's all been treated as well. You've then got the bespoke G59 panel to accept all of this solar. Another set of solar cables coming in off the roof over there. Absolutely brilliant. Obviously this panel sits here directly with the transformers. Looks like you've got transformer 1 in there and transformer 2 in there as well. So obviously this site's drawing quite a lot of power, hence why they've gone for quite a big solar PV system. I think it's an 800 kilowatt in total, somewhere there or thereabouts. But I just wanted to showcase this. I mean, even the fencing looks brilliant, I must say. Obviously enclosing it and making it all nice and safe. All the literature's there as well by the looks of it. Yeah, exactly that, all the safe isolation's there. I mean, guys, I'd like you to comment on this one. What's your vibe? I think it's a really, really good installation. Really nice to see workmanship like this, it really is. Like I say, this inspires the next generation. A couple of the youth have worked on this as well, so I hope they've learned a thing or two along the way. Thanks for watching, guys.